On your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's time to swing, baby. Yeah.
Get into you with it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's freedom, baby.
Capture the adventure with Indiana Jones toys at Burger King.
There's a lot of anticipation on the part of the older audience because they loved these when they were young. And they're going to want to hopefully take their kids to it because they are exciting, they are a lot of fun, and the experience is, you know, one of a kind.
I hadn't worn the Indiana Jones costume for 18 years.
Henry Jones III.
I want to know.
There may be hundreds of skulls at Akator. Whoever finds them will control the greatest natural force the world has ever known. Power over the mind of men.
Mom? Man, I specifically told you not
no, you didn't.
To come
Marion
here yourself.
Is your you never wrote that?
Mother.
You never said that in any phone calls?
How Marion is... Ravenwood is your mother.
Oh, for God's sake, Indy, it's not that hard.
Don't touch anything.
But you do when you play the Reveal the Secret game at Burger King. Now every game piece has a second chance to win 10 grand online. If no one wins the money.
Derive a style from those old movies, create new sounds in an old style.
There were really British kids, not American kids. This is the first American representation of an American college.
But the door was one of the most amazing things I've seen.
The watch and door.
A stone arrow descended into two cylinders and pushed.
We found a beautiful book and we recreated pages, and then I had a bookbinder insert them into the book. And so he opens it up.
In assuring the safety of somebody like me during some really demanding physical stunts.
Harrison is a really tough cookie, honestly. You know, I was surprised, I'm not surprised anymore, but I was in the beginning. How he can handle it and how he doing it, and you know.
When we started, what was gonna take the most time, and we knew was gonna take the most time, would be the sword fight. When we started, what was gonna take the most time, and we knew was gonna take the most time, would be the sword fight.
And it's, you know, a new step for introducing it. And I thought after all these years it would be fun to do that and to do the unexpected.
I wouldn't exactly call it the romantic entrance that Harrison was given in the first movie.
It was going to be an extremely lengthy process. Could take months to come up with the final product. So
we had some really challenging shots where ants needed to be crawling all over the characters. And for those, we would take our CG version of the character.
So it's a bit of a balancing act, you know. And my feeling was, I want to be respectful, I want to be mindful, but I also have to write something as if for the first time, you know. So try to have the audience in your head, but not have them in your head. It's a real tricky.
Done, baby.
Steps, a done deal.
Yeah,
and then we decided to look again in Hawaii. It had early on been rejected, but we looked again in Hawaii.
We knew that for the jungle chase, that we had to,
as the sort of Connecticut airport where they leave, but also Mexico City, where of course they would have to change to then embark on a journey to Nazca. So we'll see two aircraft, a classic DC-3.
Find it.
Always glad to help.
Go get something else.
Grab the snake!
Damn, I thought that was closer.
You know, development of my character as a part of the story. And then he said, I'm going to be in New York in a couple of weeks. I want you to come to my apartment and sit and read the script. And I did that. And
1957, when our film takes place, is totally informed by the Cold War, by McCarthyism.
Damn, I thought that was closer.
And now, popular culture presents What's In and What's Out.
Your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen.